No jail can hold this man. Today we're going to tell you about some vicious but sharp-minded prisoners whose methods of escape are very unique. Number 1. Alcatraz. Alcatraz is an island prison in San Francisco, California, known for its strict laws and restrictions. Even if a prisoner breaks out of prison, his difficulties are not going to end, because his next difficulty is to get out of the water crossing, and meanwhile the prisoner is caught. Despite this, Frank Morris, who was a very famous and sharp-minded criminal of America, succeeded in escaping from this jail along with two of his comrades, who were both brothers, named John Anglin and Clarence Anglin. According to the plan, Morris started collecting drill bits, and then, with the help of a vacuum cleaner, he created something in his mind that started running completely like a drilling machine. Although it was not much active, but it did work. Morris then asked John and his brother to collect as many weapons as possible. It took them 6 months to complete this work. Next, Morris started drilling a hole in the wall every day. But there was a lot of noise in this work. To avoid this, he chose such a time of drilling when all the people of the jail were busy in other work. But by the end, they saw that the wall had started to break, and to hide this from the guards, they started joining the wall by applying cement. When it completely dried, they broke the wall back, and with the help of Frank Morris, they also got out of the island. But it is not yet known where all three went away after escaping. Many people believe that they saw John and his brother disguised and living in another place. But if they are alive, then where is Frank Morris? This question is constantly coming in people's mind. But we do not think that after so many years now, they are going to be found. Number 2. Rustam Shakhradinov. A man named Rustam Shakhradinov, who was brought to prison for theft, was just 25 years of age. While he was a flexible person with absolutely lean body, his mind was faster than his age. He figured out a way to get out of jail that a normal human cannot even think about. How can one get out of the food delivery column of their cell? However, the only obstacle to his work was his clothes. That is why he removed those clothes completely and only got out of the small hole in his underwear. And then, wearing all his clothes, started walking on the outside in a stylish walk as if he had done nothing. Number 3. Joey Gabuk. Joey Gabuk was a yoga master in a Korean prison and was locked up inside the prison for theft. But he was so expert in his work that he succeeded in getting out of the square hole made for giving food to prisoners. The biggest reason for this was two things. First of all, he had applied a lot of oil on his body so that he can get out of that hole, and already he knew the technique of turning the body through yoga. And so, he got out of jail, but he was also held back after 6 days of running away. Number 4. Chapo. If you are a fan of web series, then you must be knowing about Chapo, because a web series has also been made on this criminal. In July 2015, when he was in prison in Mexico, he used to spend a lot of time in the bathroom every day, where he also used to sing a song. But still, no one paid attention to it. And one day, when the bathroom was locked for long, the jail staff went to the bathroom and saw that Chapo was not there. Then where did he go? Yes, there was a tunnel there, which was 33 feet deep, and when you go through the tunnel, it will take you directly to an open place. Thus, from this route, Chapo escaped. Moreover, this was not the first time that he has tried to escape from jail in this way, but he had done many such acts many times. Number 5. Yoshi Shiratori. Yoshi Shiratori lived in Japan, who was first brought to Omori Jail in the case of murder and robbery, from where he escaped, breaking the locks with great ease. Using the techniques shown in films, when he was caught again, he was taken to Akita Jail, where he used to climb on top of the jail wall every day and try to escape from there. And one day, he found the right path and succeeded in running out. When caught again, Everyone thought that now he should be kept in jail a little strictly. After that, he was now put in Abashiri jail. There was a very small tunnel in the jail through which they were given food, and the rest of the place was closed. You would not believe that he even got out of that small place, for which he even dislocated his hand. Now you can understand how vicious this man was. But due to pure luck, he was caught again, and this time he was kept in Sapporo jail, where six people were posted outside his cell to keep an eye on him all the time. The entire cell was kept under scrutiny there, but the land was very weak, due to which he started digging the land as soon as he got the chance. Thus he made way by digging the land and escaped from there, though it took time, but he finally ran away. This was all about today's video. Please like, share, and comment below. Thank you for watching.